Flight 2833 with service to Baltimore is now ready for boarding.
Line attendant score answer, please.
Make sure you back. soon, window shades open.
And good morning, everyone. Welcome aboard Spirit Airlines Flight 2833, service to Baltimore. If you're not going to Baltimore, please let us know now, because that's definitely where we're going. We have an estimated 1 hour and 10 minutes in flight. We're going to have some taxiing here and in Baltimore as well, so it'll be a bit longer on the plane, but in the air it's only 1 hour and 10 minutes, so should be pretty quick. We just came from Atlantic City, and the weather wasn't too bad going there, coming from there, so it shouldn't be too bad going to Baltimore. We should be closing the doors relatively quickly, so at this time, if you could please make sure your seatbelts are fastened. If you have any kids, make sure their seatbelts are fastened as well. All bags, backpacks, purses need to go underneath the seat in front of you, not on your lap or between your legs. We need the window shades to be open for taxi and takeoff, and if you could make sure your tray tables are up, that'll help us get out of here a little bit quicker. Thank you. Folks from the flight deck, good morning. Welcome on board Spirit 2833, service to Baltimore. We'll be out the gate in just a couple minutes once we're airborne. Just now we're in 10 minutes of flight time. Pretty good ride going north. A few bumps in the climb, should be relatively smooth as we get to our cruise altitude, 33,000 feet today. Baltimore weather, they have just partly cloudy skies, winds out of the northeast at about 8 miles an hour, and 53 degrees currently. Thanks for joining us. We'll be underway in just a couple minutes.
Security fasten if you are traveling with kids, double check the seatbelt as well. If you are traveling with a left child, and if you are traveling with a harness, you must undo the harness and hold on to the child feet on your left for takeoff and landing. No small carry-on items under the seat in front of you, nothing between your legs, behind your legs, or taking an empty seat. Tray tables in the locked position, and all portable electronic devices must be turned off or set to airplane mode during all phases of this flight from this point on. And we kindly ask your attention to the flight attendants in the cabin for the safety features of our Airbus A320 aircraft. There are passenger safety information cards located in the seatback pocket in front of you. You may use the card and follow along. Federal regulations require your compliance with this information, as well as lighted information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. Your seatbelt must be low and tight across your hips. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal tip into the buckle until it clicks and tightens by pulling on the loose end of the belt. To release the belt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety, keep your seatbelt fastened at all times when seated, even if the seatbelt sign is off. There are emergency exits located in the front, in cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are marked with exit signs, directions from opening, and they are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and aerocraft lighting will lead you to all exits. Please take a moment and locate the exit closest to you. Keep in mind, the exit may be right behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there is a loss in cabin pressure, masks will drop from the compartments above your seat and lavatory ceilings. Remain seated. With your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask towards you to restart the flow of oxygen. Cover your nose and mouth with the mask, placing the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the ends. Secure your mask first before helping others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the band may appear not to fully inflate. As a reminder, all face coverings must be removed prior to placing the mask. In the event of a water landing, a life vest is located either under or between your seats. First, pull the tab to remove the pouch from its container, and to open that pouch, tear along the edge. Lean forward, placing the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, fasten the buckle, and pull on the strap to tighten. A water-activated rescue light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the tube located at shoulder level. Never inflate the vest inside of the aircraft. These lights at the front and back door exits can be detached and used as rafts. One additional remote life raft is located in the overhead bin compartment near the back door exits of this aircraft. Smoking is a no-no during all phases of this flight, including the use of e-cigarettes and vaping devices. Federal law prohibits to tamper, disable, or destroy a laboratory smoking detector. Flight attendants are here primarily to see your safety. If there is anything at all we can do to make this flight more enjoyable, don't think twice. Just let us know. Our flight time today, 1 hour and 10 minutes from takeoff to touchdown. Thanks and welcome aboard.
Some additional light, there's a reading light located above you, along with a flight attendant call button and an air vents. water service. All water, snacks, and beverages are available for purchase. Spirit Airlines accepts credit and debit cards for on-board purchases. We do not accept cash. Unfortunately, it has been a little while since this aircraft has been catered, so we don't have a decent number of the items. I apologize for the inconvenience. Thank you.
Flight Club will offer 165,000 bonus points and only available in flight. And you'll be able to redeem those points for lots of travel rewards to more than 90 favorite destinations around the Americas. Remember, this special opportunity to earn 65,000 bonus points and $100 compact flight voucher is only offered in flight.
Watch that aircraft landing.
And everyone, we will be landing shortly. In preparation for landing, please make sure your seatbelts are fastened. If you have any kids, make sure their seatbelts are fastened as well. All bags, backpacks, purses need to go underneath the seat in front of you, not on your lap or between your legs. Please make sure your window shades are open for landing, and also that your tray tables are up. Thank you very much. We'll be coming through the aisle shortly to collect any items you would like to discard before we land.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your passports and IDs away when boarded. I do not need your passports nor IDs. Only thing I need is your boarding pass from Baltimore to Miami.